Well, I thought I'd take a little ride out to the pond, share that with you guys. Nice day, waiting for some paint to dry on my basket case motorcycle gas tank project. Turned into a real fiasco though. Just a little ride to clear my mind of frustration. Invite you to come along and go. Well, I'm gonna turn this back on again. Okay. Riding my Voltbike Yukon 750. Pretty nice bike, Bryce. the old sugar factory building off to the left there with the big smokestack and the tall building. That's been out of business for many, many years now. It's a shame.
Local businesses went out. A lot of the local people worked there in their youth. Eaten up by the raccoons or whatever, who knows? Maybe they're just laying in the bottom of the lake, feeding the microorganisms. Nice quiet place to come ride a bicycle. Finding it hard to keep this camera upright. Bouncy road, it loosens it off and then you leans forward with every bump. Had some rain, we got some pretty big mud puddles around, still drying up from that big rains we've had recently. Keep the hail away, the rain is welcome. Riding through here a little ways. See what we get. Seen thousands of carp in here last year.
guess I could walk over there and take a look. Maybe I'll do that. Don't see anything this year. I bet there was a big kill off. My guess anyway. Hopefully I don't get my tires all full of goat heads right now here. Did put a bunch of tire sealant in it. Kind of a long walk home if you get a flat tire.
drift boat in here. I'm gonna do a little fishing. I've never got into that, but there's a lot of people who enjoy it. Nice little spot to spend a day or afternoon with a picnic, family or friends. Can them, and when I've been told by relatives from that came, that were descendants of those who came, they would can them, and they taste just as like canned salmon. And all the bones are soft; you just eat them. Anyway, I'll walk down here, see what I can see. Nothing I can see, but the water is kind of murky this time of year, especially. Maybe when it clears up a little bit, we'll take another ride out this way and see what we can find. It's long enough. Hope you enjoyed my little ride today. I never went all the way around the pond, formerly known as Koyama's Pond. Now it has a native name I can't pronounce. I won't even try. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the ride. If you liked it, like it. If you didn't, that's your problem, I guess. Have a good weekend, friends. See you later.